So here we are with our girls. This is our baby girls. Yes. This is Whiskey and Max's girls. And oh my goodness. This litter was born on November 27th and they are ready to go home. Due to some family circumstances of my family, parents, it's kind of put me behind on everything. So we do have puppies available. They are so cute. So I've got my girls here and I already did the boys. So I'm gonna hold up the girls. This is yellow collar girl. Look at you. Oh yes, you're so cute. All right, not the sock. Huh? Did you want to take off my sock? She's so sweet. Yes, she is. Oh, she's so soft. And she's so sweet. Yes, you're a good girl. You are. There's a hat. Don't bother, Dance. No. Oh, watch out. Hmm? Oh, no. So funny. Oh, my gosh. They are just so cute. This is, I know, she's like, I don't want you to put me down, Mom. This is my yellow collar girl. Aw. So, really, really sweet pups, though. I will hold up each one of them. A little information. They were born on November the 27th, and they are available to go home on, well, actually, anytime, y'all. They're up as of this weekend, the end of the month, so. But this is our four girls, and it is in the order deposits are paid. This is lime green color girl. Look at you. Nicknamed her Pup Pup. So you've got so much personality, don't you, Pup Pup? Yes. Mm-hmm. You are such a silly girl. I know. I hope she does her little bark and everything for you guys, because it is so funny. Aren't you? Hmm? You're just action-packed. Yes, you are. Huh? Oh. Yes, I know. Hmm. Are you next? Okay. This is Pinky. Aw. Mm-hmm. You went, oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, yes. Oh, you're so beautiful. Yes, just a sweet puppy. Yes, you are. Oh, you're so cute. We have the puppy food listed on the website as well. It is Purina Pro Plan. Oh, sorry, Pinky. My stages, did you crawl under mine? Oh my gosh. But there's a picture of it on the website. And if you are interested in, a puppy from this litter, if you would like to see the pedigrees, I will send those to you as well. These are all beautiful puppies. And I do apologize. I know I've missed some calls and everything's been kind of busy with the puppies and with my mom. But I know, puppies first. Puppies and family first, right? Yes. And I'm the one that does the videos and the website, so. Yeah, big delay. Oh, it's okay, dog. Oh, yes, it's love. That's so funny. Hold on, I gotta talk. I got to talk to him now. Yes. You're so cute. This is a pink collar girl. She's like, give me more pussies. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. So sweet. What are you doing, Pup Pup?
Pup Pup? Sure. Oh, I seen you. I seen you. I was like, oh no, Pup Pup, don't do it. Don't do it, Pup Pup.
They are so funny. This litter has, oh my gosh, the personalities are so cute.
Come here, Purple. Come here, Tigger.
Oh my goodness, and this is our purple color girl.
Hey, Toby.
Yes, I know. Oh, I know.
Yes. What are you doing? Mm-hmm. What's your plan?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. What's going on? Are they playing here? I'm like running circles around here. There's Pup Pup. So funny. This is Pinky. Or Purple. Color grown. I apologize. Aw, yes. What is it going on? What are they doing? Oh my goodness. Babies. Pup Pup. Come here. What are you doing? Oh my goodness. They are so fun. If you're interested in a girl, we do have girls available and boys in this litter.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
And my name's Terry Young with White River Kennels. And my number is 812-709-1839. 812-709-1839. Oh my goodness. What are you doing? And this is our litter. Purple colors, just trying to get that. It's too funny. This is our litter of Vishla's girls. There's four girls, six boys in this litter. This is Whiskey and Max's litter. And they are just adorable. Yes, you are. Yeah. And my husband's name is Rob. His number is 812-709-1840. What are you doing, Pup Pup? Pup Pup? Ooh. Look at him up here. Come on. Come on. And this is our cute little puppies. I've got pink collar in this arm and lime green in this one. What are they doing, Pup Pup? Oh my goodness. The puppy food is on the website. The website is www.whiteriverkennels.com. And this is our four girls from Whiskey and Max's litter. Thank you.